I'm starting, you start. So now we are going to demonstrate the functions of the larynx, especially the vocal cords. These two are the vocal cords. Tell yourself.
These are the vocal cords.
Tell next.
These are the interarytenoids.
Interarytenoids which are lying in between like this, at this point. Okay. These two are the interarytenoids. So tell yourself. Here interarytenoids, tell yourself.
These are the interarytenoids.
Next, what is this muscle? This and this.
These are posterior cricoarytenoids.
Posterior cricoarytenoids, right and left, which is going to attach to the. So this is the vocal process of the this particular arytenoid. This is the muscular process. This posterior cricoarytenoid is attached to this muscular process. Okay. So this muscular process is pulled outside. Now we are going to say demonstrate the functions of the larynx. This is the neutral position. Take deep breath. So the posterior cricoarytenoid is abducting. So what is your function? So posterior cricoarytenoid is the chief abductor of the vocal cords. Remember one point, posterior cricoarytenoid, PCA, is the chief abductor of the vocal cords. Okay. I want to say E function, except posterior cricoarytenoid, rest all of the muscles are going to cause help in saying the E function. Especially the interarytenoid, they are going to narrow the space between the vocal cords. Say E.
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 Go outside and come. E.
E.
Deep breathe. E.
E.
Deep breathe.
O.
Deep breathe. E.
E.
E is caused by? E is caused by? Interarytenoids. So, chief abductor of the vocal cords?
Posterior.
So, this is the basic function of the larynx. Okay.